a year ago and swung the bat well, and what do you know, he plugs the gap in left center. He's going to go for two. Good strong throw by Ernie Clement, and they got him. The inning is over.
How about that, kid?
Ernie Clement getting the start in left field today. He hustled into the gap to cut it off.